I would never wait for something to let it go to waste. With everything at stake,